Went to the farm and sell a goat, they named it Kanye West.
Got a story, I'm the only one to tell it. One day I see lines waiting for me to sell it. My story, what? Featuring me.
Alright, so I just woke up. It's so late, but I went to bed at like 6 last night, as usual. But I'm supposed to have a package today, so we're gonna go pick that up. One sec.
Check it
out real quick. Quick unboxing. Alright, you don't wanna see how I just barbarically opened that, but it's all good. Let's take this out and check how it feels. Out with the old, 24, 25 keys? And with the new 49 keys.
Alright, welcome back to the channel. Boys still don't have a haircut, but it's all good. Listen, we're fine. I'm struggling with that. Hey, as you can see, I finally got my mic set up. I know I'm an artist and I had terrible audio quality on the last video. So have you guys heard about the whole Kanye Drake thing? You know, Drake Kanye battle of some goats head to head. I'm really excited about it. I know you're really excited about it. Let me know, Certified Lover Boy or Yanni. Let me know, Certified Lover. So I'm going to go and I'm going to try to make a Kanye track. And I'm going to try to make a Drake track. I wanted to use that AI bot, you know, that can like replicate rappers' voices. The only problem is they don't really have Drake. I don't think they have Drake on it, which is ridiculous. I don't know how you didn't have Drake, but if they don't have Drake, maybe I can mimic Drake and then I'll do the Kanye voice through the AI bot. So it sounds like there's two voices battling. So basically we're going to go head to head. I'm going to make a single for Kanye, make a single for Drake. See who wins that. And then, yeah, maybe that's going to predict what happens when they actually drop. I promise I'm not going to be biased towards Drake's track. I promise I'm going to try to make a banger Kanye track. I'm better at those beats anyways. I got the Kanye beat done. Okay, so they know that I'm the best. Went to the farm and saw a goat. They named it Kanye West. I think that's a good start. That's a good start to this song.
They know that I'm the best. Went to the farm and saw a goat. They named it Kanye West.
Kanye. Come on, Kanye.
I'm Kanye West.
Easy.
They know that I'm the best. Went to the farm and sell a gold. They named it Kanye West. They try to say it's fake, but how you trust a corny kid that's listening to Drake? They try to say it's fake, but how you trust a corny kid that's listening to Drake? They try to say it's fake, but how you trust a corny kid that's listening to Drake?
Okay, so an idea just struck me. So Kanye's a producer, right? He's producer first. So I focused on the production half of that, and I kind of mean, you know, his vocals and stuff like that. One, they don't have Drake on the AI bot, so I'm gonna have to do that performance. But I'll use a beat I already have that maybe I'll try to find something that's Drake, like you'll watch me choose that beat. Then whatever beat I have already, since the meme is about Kanye's ghostwriters, I mean, the meme's about Drake's ghostwriters, I'm gonna find an AI that writes lyrics. And I'm gonna have them write Drake type lyrics for me. Let's see what we got. Keywords. Okay. Drake. 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 Certified lover boy. Love. Breakup. Heartbreak. Sad. Kiss. Text. Miss you. Creativity. 7. Alright, Drake's first word. Oh, they give me a whole. Okay. I be on some chilling shit. I be feeling like the streets is crumbling, it's crazy. I just wanna chill, I just wanna feel your body shaking. I feel you. Yeah. You got me caught up with you. And you know what, just what I. You make me catch up with you. And you know just what I mean. And when we touching, I'm catching. And when we touching, you catching feelings with me. I know it hurts. I hear your voice. I wanna scream. Don't fuck around. Ain't no rules to turn me off. Yeah, I've been kinda hating. Cause you're really too busy. Right, so I'm just gonna freestyle what's here. And yeah, if it works, it works. You know.
All right. So this is Drake's track. This one took a lot shorter. But what I did is I took this, read this, and just freestyled to it. This is how I make the Drake track. I got two different styles. This might not be very scientific. But it was a process. If I stay, so that give you a right to call me a bitch. I be on some chilling shit. I feel like the streets is crumbling. It's crazy. I just wanna chill, I just wanna feel your body shaking. When I touch, you got me caught up, you know what I mean. And if we touching, you hanging with me. But it hurts when I hear your voice, I just wanna scream. Don't you fuck around with me. Ain't no rules to this, don't you turn me out. I been hating miss, cause you turn me down, yeah.
Yeah.
I'm walking around summer alone, yeah. Walking around in the summer alone. In the summer alone, yeah. Don't care if it's ice or it's heat from the winter. You can try to switch your places, try to eat me up for dinner. Baby, if you catch me cheating, you forever my lady by law. Together we ball, yeah. Cause I'm praying in the summer all alone, yeah.
Woo!
But your body, girl, I made that to my home, yeah.
Yeah.
Cause you know I spit this off the brain to Don, yeah.
Don.
Just like Donda, we gon' keep it on the low.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Just like Donda, we gon' keep it on the low. Yo, not by the way, I meant the album Donda, like the Donda never dropping type thing. But like this video if you want more stuff like this. You know, just comment which one you thought was better. I like, you gotta pay attention to everything though. You gotta pay attention to the fact that like the Kanye one was a whole new beat and it's low-key funny as hell, and then like this one is like a little bit more serious. But you gotta also pay attention to the fact that it was like freestyle and stuff. I don't know. Anyways, this is kind of how I think the Certified Lover Boy versus Donda is gonna go. So it's my rendition of the battle. And I don't care what you say. Like, comment, subscribe. I mess with y'all, Yeast. Oh, I almost said Yeezy, yes sir. You know what? That's it today. Hey,